Ladies and gentlemen, I am back with the best build in NBA 2K23. And I know you probably heard that from thousands of YouTubers. Small, big, pause, you know, all that. But trust me, this is the build. I got the best pure lockdown build that can do it all. Dunk, shoot, dribble. You fucking name it, bro. You want him to be a role player? He'll be a motherfucking role player, but he's not. He's a star of the team. Look at his face. That's me, by the way, so don't cut ass, please. Anyways, make him a small forward, right? This other stuff doesn't matter. I always make my guys left-handed because that's what I use at night.
Whoa, hey.
Body, 6'9", 185 pounds. Bitch, I'm nah. 7'7", wingspan, body shape solid, right? 6'9", you know why? Because, bro, this game, I ain't gonna lie, is this year is either the big or small meta. Small centers and fucking, actually, nah, big centers do got it too, bro. But big-ass guard, bro, is crazy, bro. Trust me. I've been playing fucking a bunch of Bam out of bios, Robert Williams at fucking 6'9 centers, bro. Like, goddamn, little midgets. But they're nice, though, I ain't gonna lie. Not better than me, though, facts. Yeah. Look at this shit, bro. 20. 81 total motherfucking badges for the GOAT Kobe Bean Bryant. And that's just 81 on regular, right? You get plus 4 from the rebirth shit. So that's what? 85 quick maths. Let's go. 85 total fucking badges, bro. And you do everything, bro. Look, 94 driving dunk with the 84 vert. You get posterizer. Perfect on gold. You see that? I know you see it. Posterizer on gold. I wanted to get quick first step on Hall of Fame, but I couldn't. My bad. But I think gold is just as good. You get the defensive badges you want. You want to jump. You get ankle breaker on fucking Hall of Fame, bro. I'm telling you, this build is fucking nice, bro. When I upgrade this little boy, huh? That's gonna be my best build of all time. Unless y'all beat me to it. Hey, I'm putting y'all on. Thank me later. But yeah, you get 76 close shot. I'm not even gonna say it, bro. Y'all can read it, bro. 76, 80, 94, 82, 79. Oh, and for the whack boys that can't play with a 3-point not higher than 85. At 80 is fine, bro. I literally green a good amount. Like, I'm pretty like a good shooter with a 63, bro. And that's just not even max, bro. 80 is fine. The meta free throw build is 60. That's fine. 87 ball handle. Perfect. 88 perimeter D, 77 steal, 81 defensive rebound, bro. My guy is a little snagger. Speed 80, acceleration 80, only downside is strength to 50. You're a little weak, but come on now. Who the fuck are you gonna fight, bro? This ain't a fighting game, bro. It's 2K. Verse at 84 for the vertical dunking, you know. I already said that already. And stamina's at 80. Ladies and gentlemen, what are y'all doing? Not doing this build. I'm telling y'all, this is the fucking build y'all want to use. For all you little Christmas dudes coming, this is it. I hope YouTube helps y'all out, recommends my video, and this is it. Continue this shit. I chose clamps for everything because I like being the defender. So yeah, both extreme clamps, blah, blah. Build complete, boom. Who do we get compared to? Ronnie, tell me. OG, VC, and LeBron, motherfucking James. Let go, lay GM, let me, 2-way inside out score, ladies and gentlemen, thank you for watching, this is the build, y'all gonna regret not making him, but if y'all do, tag me, actually don't tag me, I don't even have my IG, none of that, I'll catch y'all in the next one, 20 is my year, I'm out of here.